Oh, 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 oh.
So, we're like obsessed with Justin Bieber, right? But why? Well, we have some reasons for you. Well, we made 40 copies of this poster and posted it everywhere. Everywhere. Elevators, staircases. We love Justin Bieber, and we want to meet him. So help and watch our Justin Bieber's Biggest Fan video on our YouTube account, BIEBER'S Goom Radio. Do you see it? Here's your link. Yeah. We love Goom Radio and Justin Bieber. Go now. Buy My World 2.0, available on iTunes now.
We Bieber-fied the town. That's what we did. Reason number two, he's hot. Look at him. Look at him, how do you not love that face? We're so dedicated, like, we will watch every single YouTube video of his, like, over and over and over again, and my wall is, like, filled up with pictures of him and stuff, and it's crazy.
I made this all by hand. I cut everything out and taped all of it onto my wall, and I counted, and I think there's around 227 pictures of him on my wall, and this took so long.
If we got to go up and meet him,
it would break down in tears.
It'd be so amazing. Like, it's like indescribable.
She woke me up daily. Don't be no Starbucks. She made my heart pound. Get to meet with her when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really want to see her on the weekend. She knows she got me dazing, cause she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying,
baby, 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 oh, like baby, baby.
Reason three, we've never met him. Never, ever. There's those fans that want to meet him again. Yeah, I mean, it's like we've never had an encounter with him, so that's another reason why you should pick us, because we've never had the experience, and we're so like in love with him, and we know all his words to every lyric and every single song, and we love him so much that we should, you know, have the chance to meet him. So you should pick us.
So do you know who Justin Bieber is?
Yes.
Okay. So we're in this contest to make it a video, and it's a contest, and if you have the best contest, you show that you're the most successful fan.
Her. Reason number five. This kid's hilarious. Check out this picture. I mean, you gotta love it, right? I mean, we saw that picture and we were laughing for 5 minutes straight. Every time we'd look at it, we'd start laughing again. And now it's my screensaver and desktop on my computer. Reason number six. This kid is so successful. He is my desktop, my screensaver. He's the posters on my room. He's on 40 posters that are around our town. He's in about 30 other people's hands right now, and about 30 other people are buying his album today because of us.
And we have our belief. We have like six different t-shirts of him.
We ran into Hot Topic yesterday and started screaming because we saw all his t-shirts on the rack.
He's on my bracelet. It says Bieber Fever.
Every day, he's a trending topic on Twitter. Every day.
Do you see how many followers he has? Is that not successful?
He got Chuck Norris on trending topic. He's the number 7. We love Goom Radio. I mean, it's like
Goom Radio is the one that's hosting this whole thing.
And we just want to thank you guys so much for just like watching our video right now, because if you pick us, like, we'd probably break down crying because we are literally his number one fan. We'll break down crying and like, we're so dedicated. We just want to meet him so bad.
I've convinced someone that has hated him to absolutely love him. Allie convinced the English teacher to let us play his CD in class. My social studies teacher knows that I'm obsessed with
All our teachers know. We run around school and we're singing his lyrics all day.
I start singing in class, I yell Justin Bieber to random people.
Another reason why I speak up is because we're not afraid to do this in public.
We are Justin Bieber!
And the walls are closing in on us, and I'm wondering how no one has a thought.
Please pick us.
Pick us, Goom Radio.
We deserve to meet him. We